that's only to myself. Sometimes I make mistakes, regret choices that I've made. I never cry out for help.
Hello and welcome back to Center Station Simulator Playthrough Episode 7, Making Solar Panel Washers. Yep, so we're going to get busy doing that. So thank you all for being here and thank you for the one like. And let's boot the game up. Come on. Why don't you let me pick this up? Not letting me pick anything up. Not let me pick anything up. What's going on here? Oh, come on. Oh, because I'm press E. I'm pressing whoops. For aluminium, so we need aluminium. We need to go and get aluminium. aluminium. Hey, Steph. Yeah, once we extend the drill to get all the ores, we won't need to do this anymore. But until we upgrade the drill, I have to keep doing this until we get what I need. So we won't be doing this anymore soon. Once I get the dollar, I'll be able to upgrade the drill and get the ore. My day is going okay. My day is going okay. Because at the moment, it's at the level of getting stone and iron and clay and copper. And the next stage is coal, then silver, gold, aluminium. So we've got quite a few to upgrade, and it's 500 euros an upgrade. So, yeah. And I forgot to plant some more plants. We need compost. Right there. We need the water so we can sell. Alright, we've only got two bags of concrete and that. Cement. Yep, right, we've got cement on the mate now. So we've got enough power to have this on and that on. Currently making solar panel washers, so I don't have to keep washing the solar panels manually. Electronic card. Gold ingot. Gold. We need copper. And then we need silver. Got no silver ingots. What's this? That's gold. Played a little bit of Fallout New Vegas this morning. I only played enough to get past the tutorial. Silver. Yeah. Supposed to be the best game in the franchise. Nice. Stormy Cat, thank you for following. Should watch some how to feed, but no time in real life generally. Hard enough keeping up with you. Well, I do apologize. Hey, Stormy. Yeah, I just got a notification. You should be sorry for streaming so much. Okay, fair enough. Only kidding. Hey, Stormy. Yeah, I did. I just got a notification that you followed. Thank you for following, buddy. Hey, Frosty. Trees to grow, come on, grow. I need a compost so I can build these. Roost, it's quiet. He just pops in, says hail, and then silence. Yeah, I know he's playing. I know he's currently playing Planet Crafter. That I'm not doing tonight because I'm doing Supermarket Simulator instead. Because I haven't played that in over a week now. Show off. Rich, it's about our natural trees in these world now. Show off. How are you getting so far in that gate in on your solo, Frosty? I mean, in my world, we've been playing it for quite a few days now, and we haven't got that far. Why haven't we got that far in my save yet? What am I missing? What am I checking? Iron and copper. Bristick, did you hear what I just said? Pressure was key for me, but I knocked a few blue pins out of the order and got a really good boost. So we need one, two, three more. Oh no, that one's already got one. So we need one, two more. You still didn't go to bed yet, Frosty? God, you must be tired. No, we need more crushed stone and I don't really need more aluminium. Oh, more ting 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 a nigga ting ting tong. We gotta do some more ting a ting 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 a ting a ting tong tong. But let me transfer some of this. Oh, because it's getting a bit crowded here. We do need, well, I should have done it near here. Get a plastic going. Right. Right, more ting a ting tong, ting a ting a ting tong. A ting 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 at a ting at a ting. Hey, on top. Right. No, I need to go and empty this. I need aluminium, whatever you call it, aluminium. Aluminium, that's it. Need one more aluminium. Silver. Oh, come on. Out of all that tinging, I didn't get any more aluminium. Jeez. Nah, I'm not good at rapping. Not good at rap. Out of all this flipping, no aluminium. Jeez. Finally. or crushed stone. Oh, come on. Yeah, it has to be the one that hasn't got a wash, automatic wash on it yet. Why can't you be get dirty and you get dirty and you get dirty and leave these ones a flipping alone? We've got four, now we just need plastic, and then we need electronic card. Gold and copper. Copper. Gold. Now we need silver. Silver. And then motor. Hey Patrick. Motor. We need a motor. Motor, iron and copper. Cool. And now we just need one more for that one. Then we won't need to keep cleaning the solar panels because they'll be done automatically! Woohoo! So once again we need one more, four sets of aluminium. To get that burned. Gold. Bunny, 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 you're so funny on your head. Silver. We need more aluminium, so more tinga tinga tong tong, more tinga tinga tong 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 tong, ting tinga tong. Need more tinga tinga ting. Need to do some more tinga tinga ting. Just ring my bell, ring my bell. Give me some aluminium. Jeez. give him everything apart from aluminium. Come on. Thank you. Jeez. All that tinging and only four aluminium, but loads of other stuff, like loads of gold, loads of cobalt, loads of iron. Don't need that. I need aluminium. Give me the flipping aluminium. Oh, come on, it must have 10 eyes on there already. Gotta wait for these to do now. plastic. And then one card. Gold and copper. Silver. Is that silver or is that cobalt? No, that's cobalt. Silver. Plastic. Iron and copper. Take this up because the water's probably getting empty. Copper in it yet? Come on, copper. We need copper. Copper, 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 copper. Yay! All of our solar panels now have got self-washers. Whoop whoop! Yay! Now we don't have to worry about washing the solar panels manually, because they're going to do it automatically! Woohoo! Do need to stock up on the copper. Gold. Don't know why the compost is not working. It says that any 10 fruit. Yeah, we can't. I don't think we can mix. No. Need more sand. No, it doesn't need more sand. It probably needs more stone. Yeah, this big thing right here, I could have built another water station. So we've got sparkling and still making it at the same time. But no room. Hey, Bamada. It's a bit messy until I start getting rid of all these ores. dinner's ready. What are we having for a stick? I don't know why this is not working. Oh, does it need wood chips? There we go. It needed wood chips. I thought that was, like, you know, you compost all that, and that's what you're getting. I didn't realize it gives you a compost sack. I thought it gives you a compost bucket. I thought that was just indicating that it was compost. I didn't realize that you needed to put wood chips in. Now that should compost now. Jeez. There's me sitting here waiting for it, and all I need to do is add some bloody wood chips. Yeah, silly me. Diddle 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 diddle. Just waiting for us to get some more wood. Yay! Why won't it let me put it in here? Or maybe that's got to be the last thing added. Oh, I can extend the draw a little bit more. Got 505 euros. Coal. Mm. 60 powers. Jeez. Now we should be getting, well, we've got 21 copper in there, we've got 109 stone, we've got 98 iron, we've got 22 clay. But yeah, I need to let this run for a little bit, and then we'll get some. What was it? What were we on? Coal, copper, clay, stone, iron. Right, I could do with getting the coal as well. The more coal, then we won't need to use the wood for burning. So I'm going to take a 2-minute break here. I'm going to leave you on this screen though. I'm going to leave you on this screen. But I am going to take a little finger stretch and let that drill. I need to take this upstairs first, put that on the shelves. Alright, let's stand here, you can see the customers. Let's go and watch the customers being served. Alright, take a finger stretch and have a drink of a coffee. I did turn the power on, didn't I? Because it doesn't seem to be working. Yeah, I did. So why ain't this customer being served? What's up with you, ma'am? Are you stuck? Thank you. Take your time, why don't you? Got a queue forming. Come on, chop chop. Why ain't that running? Should be running. Why ain't I got any coal yet? Why ain't this running? Oh, maybe it needs oil. Maybe it hasn't got the oil. Maybe. Maybe it needs oil, I don't know. But it doesn't say it needs oil, it just says 60 powers. But yeah, we've got no or engine refinery. It's definitely, I'm guessing. I don't know. I don't know. Doesn't seem to be running. I don't know why it's not running. Now it's running. Maybe it's full, so let's loads of iron. Any old iron, any old iron. Yes, we're here. I should put it over here for now. Until we get proper storages and all that, it's just a matter of. Take some iron down. Burn, burn, burn. Burn, burn, burn. Burn, burn, burn. Burn, baby, burn.
It's a tower inferno.
Once we start getting coal, won't need to use the wood for burners anymore. 6 minerals of coal. Got loads of stone in there. Oh, that's why, yeah, 178 out of 250 ores. That's why it wasn't running, because it was 250 out of 250. So, yeah. Okie doke, now I know. Hey, Misha. Freed up some more space up there. We'll come and collect this in a bit. Empty that. Alright, that just have to stay there for now. the power. It shouldn't, because I've got automatic washers now. Power. Oof. Can't do that because it's going to drop the power. Need a turret to turn it over to sparkling. It's because we've got the drill working, that's why power's almost maxed out. Leave the iron in there for now. Yep, I knew that was going to happen. Hey, ma'am. Just popping to say hi. Hi, hi. Saw the electric smelter four items at one time, and you can stick all onto it. Oh, nice! Electric smelter. I haven't unlocked that yet. Electrical foundry, yep. Haven't unlocked that yet. I'm just gonna see how much that is to unlock. That sounds interesting. Interesting indeed. Hey Kyogo, how are you doing? Sparkling well is not on unless yeah, I'm doing good, Kyogo. Doing good. Do 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 diddly diddly doosh. Let's get the sparkling. Need to go and put some in the fridge. Do 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 do. Yeah, I know, Kelgo, I know. Until I start getting more storages and all that, and yep, getting the coal. Probably gonna blow the power, but how much coal we got already? 10 at the moment. I hope that saved. If that didn't save, then I'm done. Hey, Dallas. I'm doing good, buddy. It's the first time. Why didn't it let me put it in? Oh, come on, don't tell me to... Save. Yep, right, Stormy. Making me all angry. First Fristitch going off for dinner. Now I've got Dallas going off for dinner. Making me angry now. No, it means I'm going to have to wrap up soon so I can have some more dinner. And Stormy Cat's lurking and working. Boop, boop. No, I'm bloody kidding, Dallas. But everyone talking about food's making me tummy go rumble, rumble. I need to go and turn the water back on, don't I? Alright, concentrate on getting the water stopped her up. Do something differently sparkling. Just gotta wait for this to come on, chop chop. Welcome back. Oh, please don't do this to me. Won't go in again. What the flipping old game? Something tells me there's going to be an update coming. I bet being released at the moment. Maybe, I don't know. But there's no update on Steam. Well, to be honest, Stormy, I'm thinking about wrapping up and going for my dinner, because I am hungry myself. And then I'll be back a little bit later with Supermarket Sim. And I'll play some of this offline and get a little bit progressed, because I know this is a slow-paced game and probably can get a little bit boring sometimes. So if I do a little bit offline and leave the good stuff to streaming. Some sparkling. Got that brewing, I'm just biting for a stick. Right. Well, I am going to save here. And I'm going to play a little bit of this offline sometime and get up and get like sort of up a little bit more and all that, and then when I get a bit more closer to the new stuff, I'll do another live stream. Right, so save main menu. Right, well, thank you all for watching. Thank you all for the 12 likes. You guys are awesome. I do have my next stream, Supermarket Sims, set for 8:30, but I will be bringing that forward to probably 7:30, in about 40 minutes from now, because I'm only having a ready meal, so that'll be eaten and all that by the time that. So I'll be back in about 40 minutes, with some supermarket sim, and then maybe I might be able to squeeze in another new game in a little bit later that I got a few days ago. Can't remember what it's called, something Frontiers. It's farming and all that. You build your robot up and you're farming all that. So I might be throwing a third stream later. But my next stream in about 40 minutes is Supermarket Simulator, building up the supermarket. So until then, see you soon.